showing you how to build an end portal in 1.0.4.0. So let's do this. Let's get out our end portal. First, you need Ender Eyes, Eye of Enders, and you also need, of course, an end portal. I'll be showing you how to make different end portals, like different kinds of end portals in this version of Minecraft. Okay. You want to be inside the end portal or something? You want what's happening to your body? I don't know what's happening. Like, my game is glitching out. Okay, guys. So, there's one. Make those like that.
Okay, I think I'm only here to show you guys how
how to make an M-Portal. Ooh, spawn skeleton. This is what the heck? We're not doing that. Oh yeah, skeleton. Okay, let's just make a M-Portal right around us. Then, I'm also going to show you how to make an M-Portal. So, in this version of Minecraft, there's a pattern. How to do this. So, oh my god. Okay, guys. Okay, I'm gonna move away from that part because there's a voice there. Okay.
Oh my god, sorry.
Let's do this.
Oh my, sorry, Matthew.
So, okay. So, let's do this. Make sure we need a pattern. So, you have to do that. Then you gotta do this. Then you get to do. Like 1%, guys. I'm like 1%. Stop! So we're only doing three of these today because this thing is giving me.
Stop!
I hate this habit. Okay.
Don't use that word, hate.
If you did, leave a like and subscribe. I'll see you next time. Goodbye!